Hey guys, what's going on? I'm Skylant. What's up? We're gonna play some Dirty Bomb here. I play a lot of character shooters and MOBAs, so I like to play like the characters and show off the different characters. That's what I do. Anyways, we're gonna be playing Proxy this game. Last game I did Phantom. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that one. I got a pretty good killing spree there, I think. I did pretty well, but Phantom is a little bit underpowered. Anyway, so we're playing Proxy. I'm pretty sure Proxy is competitively viable. I think this loadout is also okay. I think it's pretty okay. We got quick draw, which is, you know, I guess fine. Quick slash. This is, I think it was stronger before the melee nerf, but now melee is just overall underwhelming. But maybe this actually makes melee worth it now, so there's that. And I am using the Beckhill combat knife. And let's see, we got here the springy. This is, I think, probably core, maybe on proxies. But anyways, here we go. I'm going to be the objective player on my team. We do have a bushwhacker, so maybe he'll switch every once in a while. But I told my team I'm playing proxy. So I'm going to be playing some proxy, bris. All right, so based on the feedback from the last video, I was a little bit negative. I kind of wanted to go for that persona. I wanted to be a little bit negative because, I don't feel too strongly about the game right now. But I guess we're just going to go for pure positivity and fun. We are going to be having some fun. I am a little bit uproarious, okay? I might yell and scream, but that's part of the fun, right? So let's get into the game here. Hey, what's going on, guys? So we're just going to kind of jump around, make sure our controls are set. Frames are a little bit off. What the fuck is up with that? Was there an update or something? No, I don't think there was an update. Oh well, I might have to reinstall the game. Actually, that is a suggested thing, you know, if you're having frame issues, even on, like, a super high-end machine like mine, which I am having frame issues, I can see it. It might be due to VSync, actually? Let's see if we have VSync enabled. Do we have VSync? VSync is off, so one frame interval, I don't know what the fuck that is. Maybe that could be our issue. Anyway, so I'm gonna F6, we're gonna ready up here. This is a competitive match here, so it is fair. Some people got some high ping, other team, alright. So anyways, I think we should be good. This is a gold layout. I am actually trying to get a cobalt. If you guys want to help me in that endeavor, actually I have no idea how you could help me. I don't have donations set up, whatever. Fuck my life. Alright, pretty usual. Let's do it, guys! Now, Proxy, I think, is my favorite. I want to like Phantom. I want Phantom to be my favorite. But for some reason, since day one, since Alpha, I've really just liked Proxy. No! Okay, there we go. All right, now. Let's do it, guys. I'm probably going to get blown right the fuck up, jumping up over here. Let's see. Whoa, she actually hit me too. Cute, cute, cute. That's a rhino. On a healing station. That's a rhino on a healing station. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. We might have to, yeah, okay, they're just gonna detonate my mines. Okay, we're gonna have to be a little bit sneaky. We have to kill that healing station. We need our explosives to kill the healing station. How did you die? How did you die? What's going on here? How did you die? I'm actually wanting, maybe potentially to, okay, that mine is still there, so we're good here. Oh, that's how you got hit. Okay, now I see. Now I see. Alright, we need our explosives. Come on, Nader. Oh my god, let me help you up. Shit, nope. You're dead. You're gone. Nader, I mean, we really need to do that, though. I literally can't do anything until we get, like, an airstrike on down there. Or else I'm just gonna run in and die. Well, if I'm gonna run in and die, I might as well be now. There we go. And missed the respawn. Fuck me. Fuck me. Yo, we need some explosions. Gotta kill the healing station. Alright, just let my team know that. I think we need some explosions, man. Dude, Rhino is such a bitch to deal with as a shotgunner. I don't know if like a single shotgun shot will actually kill him if you hit him in the head. This is stuff I don't know. Maybe I should just own this area and stop their forward attacks. Maybe that's what I should do. Man, I don't know how I feel about this pistol either. Okay, we got a guy. Oh, you can shoot through the stairs. Hey, look at that. I had no idea that was even possible. What? I guess I was still hurt from before. I just didn't realize it because it wasn't on my screen, like the blood patterns. I don't know. I'm thinking like it's Call of Duty. And he headshotted me. That was surprising. Whatever. Come on, where's the explode? Like, I'm waiting for, like, a single airstrike. What? A headshot did... Oh, my... I totally was not expecting a landmine there. They do have a proxy. I guess I should expect that. Holy shit, guys. We are not doing good this round. No, seriously. We need an airstrike. Come on, dude. We have so many explosions. Let's do this. You know what? All right. I'm just about to go ham. There's a landmine. Where are you? No land. Okay. All right. That should be rather invisible. I will repair. Because I repair faster. Proxy repairs faster. There, I just had to tell my teammate because he wouldn't stop repairing. See, the way repairing works, I don't know if you guys know this, but you can't have two people repairing at the same time. So if it says teammate is repairing vehicle, just please back off and actually do your job. The Skyhammer, yeah, we need him to do his job. I probably can flank. All right, I wanna. Damn it, they saw me. All right, there's that. There's that.
Mine deployed.
Oh my God, Skyhammer, back the fuck off.
EV repaired. Now escort it to the objective.
Downed. All right, now we're doing it, guys. Trying to be positive. Trying to be positive here. No, Rhino. Go away. No one likes you, Rhino. You guys having fun? Alright, I'm having fun too. That's what I'm trying to do. That's why I'm making the videos. I'm trying to have fun with the game. When really, I don't think it's in a great spot right now, but it's still one of the better free-to-play games out there, let's be honest. Is this gonna kill? Nah, it's gonna take another one. Oh shit, I didn't even see that guy. My bad. I thought my teammate would have scared him off or something. Pressured him a little bit. Anyway, so we're doing pretty okay. And now, if you guys are interested in Proxy, like, if you get Proxy, she's one of those people that will just earn you so many points. She gets so many kills without trying. I mean, because of landmines. She repairs the objective super fast. And she's a pretty good brawler. She really is. I mean, I guess you could say the same thing about Bushwhacker. So, if you want to do that. Alright, We can't repair yet. I need to put this here. This guy will kill me in like one single hit because I was already damaged. Alright, good. You don't need to help me up. I'll respawn in like 3 seconds, but I guess this is fine. There's a rhino there and this is happening now. Okay, this is my life. Yeah, okay. Okay. At least they're repairing it, so we held up. Are they repairing it? No, they're gonna wait for the airstrike? Yeah, let's repair it and then at the same time we'll do the barrier. Alright, let's do the barrier now. I need to run in there. So yeah, she repairs faster, she places objects like, you know, C4 is faster. She's an objective player. So let's do this, let's get our jumpity jump on. Can't kill me fast enough, gonna plant it. So that's how we do it. That's how fast we plant. Should she pick me up? Maybe, probably not. Probably not. Honestly. Alright, now we gotta get our flank on. Put a landmine here. Oh my God, Rhino. Such tank. Alright, we slowed him down a little bit. Rhino inbound. Oh, that didn't work out. Wait, is that Vasily? That CQC Vasily, bro. Oh snap, are they going to, well I can probably repair this while, oh, we got a bush, okay, just trying to play my role. Is that on me, that's going to kill, no it's not, awesome, this is actually pretty good here, we're going to go in, we're good. He's almost dead, he might not actually die though. None of that, not today. Alright, let's get past this barrier. And we are G to G, guys. All right, come on. No. I think actually because we're underground, we're good. Yeah, I think we're good. Wait, where's the shots coming from? Why can't I see? Why am I blind? I literally could not see the shots. Was I crazy? I don't know. Wait, why are you picking me up, dude? I'm about to respawn. No, man. See, I don't want to be negative. I know they're trying to help. But helping people up is actually, like, not what we want to do all the time. There's a healing station there. Kill the healing station. Nice. We got people up here. They're probably going to shoot me down. No, kill you. Okay, we gotta run. Whenever this airstrike is done, we'll repair it, though. All right, repairing it. She's died. Move. Put the mines. Okay, Bushwhacker got it. Yeah, I'll get in. Okay, I think we're good. Oh my god, Rhino just oh my god. Like, every shot was a headshot. That was some ridiculousness. That was good on him. That really was. However, everyone died by the thing, so. Oh my god. I ran right. How did it kill another teammate? What was he doing? Where was he? Do we even have a medic? Oh, that was our medic. What? What was she doing? I think a lot of medics play a little bit too forward than they should, and I know I'm definitely guilty of this too. Especially if I'm playing Sparks, right? Because I'm so self-efficient. Come on, let's get to it. Let's go. All right, there we go. G to G. No! No airstrike arena. Go away. No grenade arena. All right, I think we're going to make it, guys. There's a rhino! Oh, dude. It's almost there, guys. Just like a near it and we win. There we go.
EV escort complete.
Now we gotta steal the drug samples. Okay. For this, I think Proxy is actually pretty good. She can lay some landmines in some pretty clutch spots for defense and offense. So I'm gonna go ahead. Let's go. We can run through here. We got a bunch of ways we can come for this objective too. Like, I really like it. It's pretty hard to defend for the enemy team, I think. Oh man, I just missed twice. I got a headshot there though. Airstrike. Really? I can't finish you? That took that much. Alright, let's go. Can I break that? Cool. Actually, I have no idea if I can actually get into there. I don't know. Holy shit. Bro, back up. Good. Bush, go. Fly, you fool.
Come back. On the right.
Deliver it, bro. Whoa, seriously? Did that just happen?
Mine deployed.
I have no idea why I just put the mine there. Thinking I'm on defense or something. Let me reclaim this
objective
bitch.
Returned.
Now I'll go my own way.
Objective.
Whoop! Not today. Now defend me. Mission accomplished. Good job.
Deliver the objective.
I need ammo. Where's the ammo? Ammo is actually I should have just, like, AFK'd. I mean, not AFK. Oh, my God. Should have just ran in. Holy crap. This thing gets ammo slow. I might as well have just, like, killed myself. Holy shit, ammo. All right. It's okay. We just got to make good plays. You don't need to just constantly rush. All right. Yeah, they're going to come from here, so. That was my bad for missing that many times. That was horrible. I'm watching. These grenades. Oh, shit. Whoa, there's a grenade beside me? Did he miss throw? And why would he throw it there? I totally did not even hear it there. Really? We lost that? We're about to win this, though. I don't think so, mate. It's okay, we'll get it. Whoa, okay. That would have been a little bit scary, huh? Dude, did I not just look right at that health station? Right? Okay, can't be toxic. Everyone will dislike your video. Can't be toxic. Oh, cool. I killed somebody. That was probably the aura. Maybe? I don't know where that other landmine was, actually. There's the rhino. Oh, I killed the rhino. Rhino dead. Healing station dead. That's it. Let's respawn. Let's go. Everyone dying. Why are you guys still dying? Everyone's still dying. Whoa, I had to shoot him twice on the ground. Can't be toxic. The game is perfect. There is nothing wrong with this game. If you say anything wrong with the game, you will get disliked into oblivion and no one will watch your videos. Alright, so let's go over here. Oh my god, I hit the fucking... Oh my god. These awesome pro jumps, guys. Nope, you are not allowed to do that. None of that, Artie. None of that. Gotta save ammo. None of that. My aim with the pistol is too strong. I wish, like, three shots with a pistol in the upper chest quad, like, area. Whenever they're down, actually, like, finish them. You need... Okay. Oh, Lord. Oh, that's right. That's right. Spectating is... Oh, nope. Can't say anything. But it, I am under the impression that spectating is not as good as it could potentially be. Yes, that is what I want to say. We need it. Hey, guys. We need to get this. Wow, dude. He killed me that fast. Oh, cool. We win.
No, they're all down.
Where's the garage side? Alright.
Body block. Yeah.
There we go. We did it. Yay. Now for the Rex. Next round. Alright, yeah. Woo. We went 21-20, but we were focusing. We were just throwing bodies at the objective right there. I mean, that's what you gotta do sometimes, right? You just gotta throw bodies. I mean, KD doesn't matter too much in the game. As long as you are getting kills. I mean, if you're playing a class that gets kills, maybe like Vasili, you probably don't want to go negative, probably. Phantom and Vasili, you definitely want to be around 2.0 KD. That's about where you want to be. Because they don't really do objective stuff, you know? Like, they don't... Yeah. They're just basically killing. Now, Proxy's pretty good on defense, too. She's an objective player all around. She's all around, like, probably one of the better people out there. She can even get an SMG, which I think is pretty cool. So you can have shotguns or an SMG. Personally, I mean, I'm using the pistol and the shotgun, but I personally think I found the most success actually using the, two SMGs. So, yeah, I'm ready. I'm just running around, being silly, being a goofball. You know, I want to say, you know, last video I was pretty negative, but I guess this video I'm trying to be a little bit more positive. I want to say that I really like the map design, you know? Like, for new players, it's so easy to know where to go because of the yellow. Like, all you do is follow the fucking yellow brick road, man. You just follow the yellow and you know where to go. It's awesome. Oh, and excuse my French. That was definitely a complaint before. I cursed a little bit too much. Actually, I want to see if I can kill in one hit with a... Oh, did I actually even hit him? I mean, I was on mark. Nah. I find that hit registry with shotguns are very up close. I think it might be a ping issue, but there's definitely something wrong. Like, you know, you could be point blank, hit him in the head on your screen, but that's not actually what happens. I'm not sure exactly why that is. Alright, we gotta get to this Eevee really fast. So we can place the landmines. Hey, Proxy. She got me. I didn't think that she would run up there so fast. Just revive me, or not. Wait, I got KO'd? I wonder how I got... Oh well. Got the aura. I don't know if the aura station right there. I mean, that's an okay spot. Yeah. All right, let's. I gotta get back in there. I gotta get back into the fray. Let's go. Let's go. Holy shit! Wait, why is there an aura right there, dude? Dude. Somebody kill this person. That's a rhino. Cannot be letting that dude through. There's a landmine there. Is he actually going to back up and blow it up without anybody contesting that? Wow, dude. Can't even down the dude. Okay, let's go. We got to play a little bit up, but not too up. Oh, shit. Yeah, damn. I should have looked at the timer. I should have looked at the respawner. I thought we would have somebody looking at that point. That's a pretty... That's like the fastest way to get to the objective, but it's normally... I mean, it's so open. Oh, okay. We're not doing that great. Everyone is just dying. I mean, I was even just dying, so... Yep. Yep. Oh my god, I missed. Dude, after I missed that first shot, I was just like, I'm done. I didn't even attempt afterwards. I knew I was dead. I couldn't do anything. Wow. I thought I was going to die so much faster. Oh my... See, the melee, man. Melee is awkward. Melee is awkward. Dude, Rhino is such a potent force. Okay, I downed him. Destroyed him. Medic was coming, dude. I'm getting some frame hitches for some reason. Whoa, dude. He came... I thought... What? My team is literally right there. Okay, nope. Can't say anything negative about anything. Just thought that I had cover. I was mistaken. Okay. I think that mine is a little bit pushed out. Cool. Killed the rhino. Awesome. That guy will kill me if I just stay here. Oh, that guy will kill me too. Oh shit. I wasn't ready. Wait, why am I missing so much? Oh my god, I suck. I thought he was going to move so much more, but I think he was actually crouching. I don't know why he was doing that, so that just really threw me off, man. Like, threw me off like none other. Holy crap. I put those mines way too close together. That was a huge mistake. Probably detrimental, actually. Wow, dude. Two shots. Looking at the head, too. And the second shot was a headshot. I don't care how much body armor you got, dude. You don't have a helmet on. This is a fact. Actually, wasn't it surprising? I saw her bullets actually go through my screen. Did you guys see that too? Like the screen kind of lit up for a little bit? Oh shit, I'm up. Awesome. Whoa, dude, that was a point blank shot and he didn't die. Nope. Must have been me missing. Okay. We got people up here. Let's go. Oh. No, I saw you. Really? Perfect. Perfect. All right, we're doing it. We're doing it, team. We got it. Don't worry. We'll mess with him like this. I self-tripped him on there. Probably didn't even need to. It looked like he was going right over it. That's pretty much, like, I think how you want to play proxy is, like, you want to be super aggressive. Like, throw the mine, shoot it. Almost like a self-detonated C4. Am I missing? Okay, that was weird. Thank you. I'm always conflicted if I'm actually missing or not. Maybe because I can't see, that's why I'm losing, right? Actually, I think I am winning, technically, but whatever. Anybody coming up here? Oh shit, I need to reload or else I'm gonna get into, This is a bad guy. That was a bad guy. That was quite silly. Put the landmine there. Alright, let's see what's going on. That proxy's probably trying to, just get that repair so bad, dude. She's trying so hard. Oh, that tripped? Okay. got him. This was tripped, so that means somebody's up here probably. Or they might have even ran away already. So what's up? What's going on? Oh, behind me? Behind me?
Mine deployed.
There we go. Thanks for the ammo, dude. Much appreciated, man. Cool. We're doing good. We're doing fine. I guess we got a lot of points. Hopefully this time people don't complain that I suck. I'm tired of people saying I suck. Wow, dude. If there was ever a time where I was point blank and actually hit every single bullet, that was that time. So please excuse me for being a little bit negative right here. I literally was against him, pushed the shotgun into his gut, and pulled the trigger. And he still was living. But, I mean, who am I, right? Who am I? I'm just a professional video game critic. Okay, let's go. They're repairing, they're repairing, they're going, they're going. That guy needs to die right now. Wait, I thought my teammate... Oh my god. I would have reacted totally different if my teammate was actually going to do something. That was very strange. That was quite peculiar, guys. Oh, he can't shoot. Okay, that's... Really? Actually, I'm going to put this right here. I did not even down him. Did I seriously not even down him? Dude, it's so hard to try to be positive and actually, like, take the game seriously. And I know, I really want to, because I like getting views. I like being a part of a community. But, I mean, come on. It's hard. How did that happen? How did you blow it up while shooting me? Did that really just happen? I don't know. We're probably going to lose this, despite me doing overwhelmingly good this... Again, I mean, that's just how ranked is, though. That should have been a kill. The proxy got me, even though she was in line of sight. There we go. I'm going to hide right here for a second. Oh, she saw the mine. Okay. I thought she didn't see the mine. Okay. I was trying to be sneaky. I don't know. I really would like the perk to reload while running. That would actually probably be really, really beneficial to me. Alright, so I need to run. Proxy's on it. You're dead. Because I tripped my own mine. Like a professional. Oh my god, my pistol, dude. I do not like pistols. I don't know what it is, but I am not a fan of pistols. Like, I think I just not, I'm really not used to using them. Like, I don't think in any game I've ever played that I've ever, like, just, like, used them. Yeah, disarm it. Disarm it, baby. We got this. Wait, am I... Okay, that was actually my bad. I was not moving my cursor enough. I didn't think he was going to be moving that fast. Ooh, one more shot. One more shot would have done it. There we go. Well, I mean, we're doing fine. We got a pretty high score. Competitive, I mean, I find myself always getting very high scores. We have somebody who is... I mean, we're doing pretty good for having one less, essentially, I think. Oh, no, he's playing now. I don't know if that guy's still bugged, actually. Hopefully you guys are having fun. I'm having fun with it. We gotta stop the repair here. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Damn, dude. That cuts me down, dude. That orc could have revived me, potentially. I mean, it was still in front of a rhino. We gotta defend that, and then we got 4 minutes left. Where's the team? Okay, we still got time. We gotta disarm that. So that is since I'm the objective player, that is my goal. I need to not die, guys. I need to seriously be alive. So, need to go up second or last. Really need people. Never mind. Can't say anything. Can't say anything. Just need people to play the role. So it looks like we're gonna lose this. I don't think I can flank fast enough or do anything really fast enough, truly.
Hey, medic, can you make a detour back here?
Yeah, that didn't... It's not working out.
Never mind.
Shit.
Well, maybe if you can.
Alright, so we can still stop it, though. We still have time. We got this, bruh. Put a little defensive mine here. Defensive mine there. Still not down. Okay. Holy shit, dude. All the melee. He did a heavy attack, though, so. And I was already hurt. That makes sense. Alright. What do we got? Okay, I think we're good. Oh my god, repaired again. Wait, why was my aim just like that? I think that was because it was on a moving vehicle. I could not, like, actually look down. Need explosions, guys, on the EV. I don't like how I can't see that I'm talking whenever I am dead. Would like to be able to see my voice just to make sure that it is working. Just to make sure that I'm being heard. Come on. Nader, kill that guy. Yeah. Yeah, we got this. 2 minutes left. We got this. Oh, I didn't kill him? I actually self-tripped it because I thought it would kill him. Shit. They're repairing.
Okay, they're probably mad.
You know, I don't like when people say that. They're mad. Man, they must hate me right now. Man, I'm having such an impact on them right now that they just hate me. Fuck that guy. You like that finish, didn't you guys? He had low health, and I tripped it under his feet, and it still didn't auto-finish him. That is not... I don't like that. I do not like that. Whatever. Here we go. We almost got it, guys. We almost got it, boys. That double wall jump. Actually, there's probably some legit strats, like, right there. Finish her. None of this. Where's the rhino? We got a rhino? Get a landmine right there. I think that's a pretty good spot. I think we're going to win it here, guys. They moved away from the landmine before I could actually, like, kill it. Kill the proxy and they can't repair. Now, the proxy's pretty good. I imagine she's actually going to win this. She has the advantage. Holy crap. Nice. That's really good, dude. Really nice skyline. All right. Just a little bit more, guys. We can do this. Oh, that was weird. Did you guys see that hiccup? I just had, like, a little hiccup there. Anyways, whatever. Guy behind me was reloading, so I knew I could at least kill a rhino. It's alright. 12 seconds, we win. Good job, guys. We did it. Almost broke 20,000
points. I can't
believe
it got disabled that close.
Good job. Was a good game. And hey, this time I won. So none of that negativity there, boys. Had fun. 53-46. I played the objective, though. I wasn't really trying to get kills. I mean, sometimes, but I played the objective a little bit. And we had fun doing it. So thanks for watching, guys. I'm Skylight, and I'll be doing some Dirty Bomb videos. So stay tuned for that. And of course, I'm actually going to be doing gigantic videos. But hush, hush, I'm in the alpha. Shh, shh. And also, I am going to be doing Overwatch. So see you guys with those.